Welcome back, burger lovers. Today I'm making a Brie and apple burger. Yeah, we've got two apples, we're going to grate them, you know, like that. We've got some mince, we'll chuck some salt and pepper on it for seasoning, and then we're going to add the apple. Make some burger balls, and then make some burger shapes. There you go. Onto the grill, flip them over, chuck some Brie on top like that, put a lid on it to steam. There's our toasted bottom bun. Here comes a burger, nice and simple, put a lid on it. Look at that. Delicious.